Hi everyone and welcome back to my channel. So for today's video I'm doing something a little bit different that I haven't done before, but I've had a few of you ask me to do this, so I went to Asda this morning and I thought I'd just show you what I picked up. So what I go to the shops and buy for like a healthy, affordable food shop. I do prefer Lidl in terms of like the price, but for some reason I always end up just going to Asda. But Asda still is well priced compared to like Sainsbury's and those other places. I just thought I'd go ahead and show you what I picked up for the week, like meal ideas and stuff. I am trying to be as healthy as possible, so I would personally call this a healthier shop. But firstly, I just picked up some Kingsmill soft white bread. I always get white bread. I know it's better obviously to get brown or wholemeal, but I just like white bread, you know. So I picked up some soft white bread. I will use this in the mornings for like toast or egg on toast, stuff like that really. I only really use it for breakfast, so I picked up one of these. Each slice is 95 calories. The calorie difference between white and like wholemeal is they're basically the same, and sometimes even wholemeal bread can be higher, I found anyway. But I think like in terms of the goodness for you, I don't know, it's better to get brown, but I get white, so I got that. The next thing I picked up was some smoked salmon. I get this every time I go to the shops. I go through this so quickly. I mainly use this for like either Philadelphia and Philadelphia bagels with salmon, like for breakfast or even for lunches. But recently I've been using it. I'm pretty sure I've spoke about this in one of my what I eat in a days, but I cut this up with some basmati rice, which I also bought. I always get these as well. I only needed one because I've got quite a few in the cupboard, so I just picked up another. But these are like the basmati microwave rice, really easy. So I picked that up because with this salmon, basmati rice with cut up cucumber, pepper, soy sauce, smoked salmon in it. It sounds kind of boring and maybe it is boring. I've showed it one of my what I eat in a days. It's just like a sushi bowl and it's really refreshing and filling. So I picked that up to do my sushi bowls, but also, like I said, some cream cheese bagels as well. I'm pretty sure this is the last meat thing I bought this week. So I picked up just some plain chicken breast fillets. But I bought this too. I'm actually cooking this tonight. I'm going to do basically a recipe that I've been using that I got from TikTok. You just cook a chicken breast, cut it up, and then you put chopped up salad tomatoes in like the cuts in the chicken, if that makes sense. So I bought some salad tomatoes and also cut up some mozzarella and put them in the slices of chicken as well, and cook them with peppers and red onion. So that's everything I picked up to cook with this meal. This will probably last me a few days. I can do this for my lunch or my dinner, or if I don't fancy like the mozzarella and tomatoes and stuff, I'll just cut this up with some peri sauce and like some spicy rice. It's just an easy meal to do. I always need chicken breast fillets. I do have frozen ones as well, but sometimes I do like to pick up some fresh ones. On to some more meals. I'm definitely like a microwave meal lover. I just feel like they're really easy. Whenever I can't be bothered or like I've got loads of work to do, I'll just pick up some microwave meals. So these are the Asda calorie counted microwave meals. I don't eat these too much, but if I'm trying to be good or I'm just feeling a bit lazy, then I'll chuck one of these in the microwave. This is one of my favorites. It is the spaghetti bolognese. It's actually really nice. The only thing is obviously the portion is quite small because it's only 265 calories. So I'll tend to have this like for lunch or something. You can see it's all green, 265 calories, and these I'm pretty sure are like £1.05 or something like that. Like they used to be a pound and they put it up by like 5p I think, or something like that. Might even be 20. Yeah, they do different meals in their calorie counted frozen range, but spaghetti bolognese is my favorite, so I picked that up. And I also picked up this Weight Watchers chicken tikka masala and basmati rice just because I've been craving curry a lot lately, and this was on sale. So sale or offer, what do you say for the supermarket? I feel like it's offer. This was on offer for £2, so I thought I'd pick that up. Because curries can get quite high calories, so I thought I'd pick this up. These are 359 calories. I also picked that up because it's just, again, really easy if I ever need an easy meal. And Weight Watchers meals I've found are quite nice. I've only had a few of them, but they are quite nice. And another meal I picked up was cream of tomato soup. If you've watched my other what I eat in a day, I think it's the last one that I posted, I said that I've been really enjoying this lately, so I picked up another one. So I also have this with a slice or two of buttered white bread. This is also really low calorie. It's 102 calories per half a can. I mean, I don't know anyone who'd have just half a can. I obviously have the whole can, so it's like 204 calories for the whole can, but Nice meal if you're just really hungry or just fancying something quite warming. I mean, it's more of like a winter meal, but like I said, I've just been really enjoying this lately. I then picked up these British baby potatoes. I use these to make up like chips. They're not really chips, but I just slice them up. I either put olive oil on them or fry light, depending on what sort of healthy mood I'm in, like salt, pepper, chili, and then I'll cook them, make them crisp up as like a chip. So I'll probably serve these with the chicken that I'm going to cook tonight. Just really easy. I also chuck these in salads as well to like bulk out a salad, but to be honest with you, I barely eat salads anymore because I find them really boring. But yeah, they're mainly to make like my own chips. I just find that really easy. Then like I said, I've got the salad tomatoes and the chicken when I kind of slice it up, the red onion and also peppers to cook it in, and then mozzarella I'll also slice up and put that within the chicken. Up some asparagus tips. Asparagus is actually my favorite vegetable. I hadn't actually tried asparagus maybe like four or five years ago, but it's now like my favorite veg. I actually really enjoy the taste. Like a lot of veg I'll just eat because it's veg, not because I necessarily like the taste, but I really like asparagus. So again, I will serve that tonight with like my chicken meal and my like chip potato things. I'll just serve some asparagus with that. Like I said, I picked up some basmati microwave rice. I always use microwave rice. I just find it really, really easy. I do tend to pick up as well like a spicy Mexican version or a chili version, but I didn't need any, so I just picked up a basmati. Again, I picked up another microwave meal. This is from the fridge section. It's their Asda Good Balance range, and it's the chicken noodle chow mein. Tossed in an aromatic sauce with egg noodles and a vibrant mix of vegetables. I do have these sometimes as well. Again, I used to have these a lot for like lunches at work, so it's really easy for me to just cook at work. But I hadn't picked them up in a while, and they were doing 2 for £5, so I got this one, and then my sister got like a Thai green, like a Thai red curry one, which looked unreal. She had it like a few hours ago before she left for work, so I can't show you that. But I picked up this chicken noodle chow mein one to use, and this is only 356 calories. And then this was definitely not healthy, but it's the Tex-Mex spicy chicken enchiladas. I just got these because they were on sale and they looked really good. They are 627 calories for the whole pack, which actually isn't even that bad. If you serve that with some veg or some salad, that's literally fine. I just thought these looked really nice. I never eat enchiladas, even though I love like fajitas, enchiladas, anything like that I'm so about. But yeah, these were on sale, so I thought I'd pick these up. Again, really easy, just chuck it in the oven. That's what we like. Lastly are these snacks that I picked up. So I think I've mentioned these before, but these are like my favorite low calorie chocolate bars ever. These are Rocky bars. I don't know what it is about a Rocky bar, but it's just hits the spot. These are 103 calories per bar. So I tend to have these as like either a snack or have it like after dinner when I feel like I need something sweet. I'll have a Rocky bar. Again, I picked up another low calorie dessert that I like. These are the Milky Bar yogurts, mousses. Are they yogurt or a mousse? I don't really know. These are really nice. I prefer them a lot more to like the Rolo mousses. The Rolo mousses, if anyone's had the Rolo mousse, it does not taste like a Rolo. I don't know what it tastes like, but it's definitely not a Rolo. But the Milky Bar actually tastes like a Milky Bar. It's really good. These are only 97 calories per pot. So again, I'll either have these as like a snack throughout the week or as like a sweet dessert after my dinner or my lunch, because I do like to have dessert after my lunch and my dinner. Am I the only one that does that? Lastly, a little bit of health, a healthy snack. I picked up some red grapes. I did have these again in my what I eat in a day. I do prefer red grapes. I feel like they're sweeter. I'll either put these in the fridge or the freezer, make sure that they're really cold, because they make a really nice refreshing snack, and they're also really good for breakfast. If I'm not that hungry in the morning, I'll just have like a big bowl of grapes, and I find that just works well because it's not too much. I'm not really hungry in the morning. But yeah, that is everything that I got from Asda. This whole shop came to £30, which I think is really good, because like buying fresh chicken breast and smoked salmon can get kind of expensive, and even like the meals like this, like £2 for £5, it's not super cheap, I don't think, or is it? But yeah, this whole shop came to £30. It'll probably last me just over a week. I don't really sort of take notes of when I go to the shops. I just go when I need to get new things. But probably like a week to just over a week, this will last me. That is everything for this video. I hope you found it helpful. If you do like these kind of videos, then please do give it a thumbs up so I know to do more. And I'll see you in my next one. Bye.